Today I noticed something interesting and disturbing about the USD. Everyone knows who's on this one, right? How about this one? And this? Have you noticed it yet? All of these presidents were slave owners except one, and they didn't give him a flag on the rear design. Have you noticed which one? The one that ended it.